A Purdue University student was arrested after police say he groped and fondled another student. 21-year-old Joshua Mwawa was arrested yesterday on a preliminary charge of sexual battery. Purdue police say it happened around 7 o'clock on Monday night at the Wilmoth Active Learning Center. Chief John Cox says the victim was groped multiple times but not injured. The suspect has been banned from campus for at least a year.